these guys are such great guys just to be around, and it warms my heart being around them, so I'm really excited.
And it must be pretty special being around so many great guys in the NHL and at such a special event here.
Yeah, like, you look up to these guys since you were growing up, and it's just awesome. The events going on, like, the fact that we're even here right now is just special.
We all wish that we lived in the same neighborhood. It's pretty important to try and get together as much as we can just to heal. I think just being together and sharing stories and kind of just being, like, a team as we can again is important. I think a lot of guys, we can cry together, we can laugh together, we can do everything together and just kind of heal in our own way. And I think it's a blessing to be able to be here together.
Oh, hockey is family. Like, you grow up with these people in your life and you consider them family. You're with them every day. And so hockey is a family community, and we've received all the support, and it's tremendous. The hockey family and across the whole world, honestly, is, like, I'm very thankful for it. And it was something that you don't really expect.
I played hockey for I don't know how many years, and that was the most tight-knit team I've ever been on. So either way, like, we would have been a family till the end. I mean, we guys lived everywhere, and we'd still do anything for each other. Like, we had the most tight-knit team ever. So that's what made it, like, everything really hard. Like, I mean, obviously, there's one wish I had on my birthday, even, and that was to bring everybody back and just be together once again.